I think it was more than just a musical experience, it was a political statement. And I felt so connected with everybody else, with the band, with what is going on in Middle East right now.
I was very surprised that a band would come and support basically the biggest issue in the Middle East. And it made us a bit happy or optimistic to know that there is someone who cares, someone who talks about these issues and is very sensitive to what we are going through.